everyone. Hello, hello, and welcome to yet another Insta Live session by ZTV Middle East. My name is Priya Jethani, and har baar ki tarah, I am back here to give you some entertainment in this lockdown. Well, I hope you all are keeping safe and healthy, and aaj hamare saath yahan par join karne wale hain this very, very popular duo, musical duo that have given a very interesting twist to the folk music that we listen to. Hari Sukhmani, aap sabne unke baare mein suna hi hoga, unke gaane sune honge, and we can't wait to have them on to this live session with us and get chit-chatting with us. So let me quickly send them a request and get them on. राइट, सो रिक्वेस्ट मैंने भेज दी है और वेरी सून दे विल बी ज्वाइनिंग अस. एंड जब तक वो हमें ज्वाइन करते हैं, व्हाई डोंट यू गाइज टेल मी व्हाट हैव यू पीपल बीन अप टू इन द पास्ट कपल ऑफ वीक्स. कहीं कहीं लॉकडाउन ईज हो गया है. आई एम इन द यूएई, तो यहाँ पे लॉकडाउन थोड़ा सा ईज हो चुका है. मेनी प्लेसेस आर ओपन नाउ एंड वी आर फ्री टू गो आउट, लेकिन ऑफकोर्स वी आर ऑल ट्राइंग टू टेक आवर प्रिकॉशंस एंड स्टे होम एज मच एज वी कैन. अगर कुछ ज़रूरी है तभी बाहर जाते हैं. एंड टेल मी हाउ इज़ इट गोइंग इन वेर एवर इन द प्लेस दैट यू आर करेंटली, एंड क्या चल रहा है वहाँ पर, एंड लॉकडाउन के रूटीन को आप किस तरह से फॉलो कर रहे हैं. And I can see all your comments coming in. So hello to all of you, and thank you so much for joining us. And thank you, Shivangi Joshi fan. This is a fan page, and they're saying hi. You're looking fabulous. So thank you so much. थोड़ी सी मेहनत ज़्यादा की है मैंने आज अपने आपको थोड़ा अच्छा दिखाने के लिए. It's just that it's you feel good when you look good sometimes. सो ज़्यादा तो हमें तैयार होने का मौका मिलता नहीं है आजकल, इतना ज़्यादा बाहर जाते नहीं है. बट वाइल्स वी आर एट होम समटाइम्स यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू फील गुड, एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव डन टुडे. सो लेट मी क्विकली सी वेयर हरी एंड सुखमनी आर, एंड आई थिंक दे विल बी जॉइनिंग अस वेरी सून ऑन दिस लाइव सेशन. तब तक के लिए do let me know what you guys have been up to in this lockdown. Getting a few requests here. I'm just hoping that technical issues na ho rahe ho. Aur jab tak wo hamare sath online aate hain, why don't you all tell me ki aap log ghar pe kis tarike ka music sunte hain aajkal, because I think music is one of those things that keeps us positive, and especially is time par हमें बहुत ज़्यादा पॉजिटिव वाइब्स देता है हर तरह का म्यूज़िक. एंड आप लोगों के लिए, आप लोगों को कुछ एंटरटेनमेंट प्रोवाइड करने के लिए हमने स्टार्ट किया हुआ है सुपर मून लाइव टू होम, दैट इज़ एड ऑन जी टी वी मिडल ईस्ट. एंड वेल ऑल ऑफ दीज डिफरेंट आर्टिस्ट, यू कैन कैच देम ऑन सुपर मून लाइव टू होम एवरी नाउ एंड देन. वीव हैड सो मेनी डिफरेंट आर्टिस्ट. वीव हैड पलाश सेन, वीव हैड stand up comedians Harsh Gujral, we've had the Parikrama band performing, and yeah, we've had like so many different artists. And Hari Sukhmani are also going to be on Supermoon Live to Home on the 3rd of July at 10 p.m. that's where you can catch them. And let me quickly put this up. So what I just mentioned is on my comment here, and you all can read that. कि Supermoon Live to Home पे Hari और Sukhmani को you can catch on the 3rd of July at 10 p.m. which is tomorrow, 10 p.m. in the UAE. That's where you can catch them. And well, right now they are going to be live here with me, talking to me, and I'm going to be asking them a lot of questions about their journey, about their lockdown routine, about what can we look forward to on Supermoon Live to Home as soon as they join us here. Why don't you all tell me what ऑल हैव बीन अप टू? हमारे लिए तो वेल आज थर्सडे है इन द यूएई, इट्स गोइंग टू बी वीकेंड. सो मैं अपने थोड़े बहुत वीकेंड प्लान्स बना रही हूँ. बाहर तो ज़्यादा जाना होगा नहीं, घर पे ही बैठेंगे. लेकिन आप लोग क्या कर रहे हैं मुझे ज़रूर बताइए, और आपने अपने वीकेंड के लिए क्या प्लान बना के रखा है? अगर आप इंडिया में हैं या यूर इन एनी अदर पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, व्हाट आर यू प्लानिंग? थैंक यू. समवन के एस कर्मा इज सेइंग दिस इज द बेस्ट चैनल एवर. ऑफ कोर्स जी टीवी इज द बेस्ट चैनल एवर, एंड आई होप वी आर एबल टू कीप यू एंटरटेन्ड, एंड वी बीन एबल टू कीप यू एंटरटेन थ्रू आउट दिस लॉकडाउन. आई एम ग्लैड दैट आई वॉज एबल टू गेट यू गाइज हियर. सो हेलो एंड वेलकम टू जी टीवी मिडल ईस्ट का इंस्टा लाइव सेशन विद मी प्रिया.
Thank
हाउ आर
you.
यू?
We're good. How are you?
Very well. Been living through this lockdown, and now it's not really a lockdown anymore in the UAE. It's opened up a little, but we are still trying to be cautious and not go out as much. Wow. How's it going for you guys?
Not bad. We are both in Gurgaon at the moment.
Okay.
And we've Hari came down. Hari lives in Chandigarh, so he came down to shoot this video for ZTV to go live. And so yeah, that's what.
Yes, I've been doing a lot of baking, by the way, just to let you
You've
know.
been doing a lot of baking. Oh
Yeah.
wow, nice. What have you
Yeah.
baked recently? केक बनाया?
केक आप बताओ ना. केक बनाया, ब्रेड बनाया, ग्रेनोला. कि मैं ग्रेनोला मतलब आई थिंक मोर देन अ म्यूजिशियन, आई एम अ शेफ नाउ.
बेकर.
आप बेकर, सॉरी बेकर, नाम तो ठीक हो जाए.
या सो एवर सिंस हरी केम टू गुड़गांव ही इज बीन बेकिंग बनाना ब्रेड, रेजन ब्रेड, रेगुलर ब्रेड, एवरीथिंग इज आउट ऑफ सूजी. एंड it's yeah it's quite interesting. Then he's been making granola, so we have fresh cereal in the mornings, and then he made a chocolate brownie, so I was so very happy. I was like, wow. Great lockdown.
Nice, huh? Nice and healthy ways of baking. We've got to learn from Hari. Nice. So, all your fans are very excited to have you here, and I just wanted, of course, to talk to you about your musical journey. So, we'll just go back in time a little bit, and I just want to ask you, Sukhmani, you are trained in Hindustani.
Yes.
So did you, like, at what age did you get into training, and did you always aspire to be a singer?
Yeah, so as far as I can remember, I think I was in class 8, and that's when I realized that you know what, I can sing better than most people around me. So I was like, maybe this is interesting and I should explore that. And then when I was in college, I decided to choose music as my subject, and I loved it, and I was like, okay, now I have to do my master's also, and I hadn't had enough yet. So I did about 7 years of training, and in Hindustani classical music in Chandigarh. And it's one of those things that you have to, have in your life is classical training, because it's your base and everything comes from there.
Yeah,
So, yeah.
that is true. And Hari, what about you? Did you also receive formal training?
देखो जी, my story is much less intense than Sukhmani's. I am basically what you call a 10%er, which means I know 10% of singing, I know 10% of making music, I know 10% of mixing, mastering, of playing the keyboard, of playing the guitar. So a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Fortunately, I got that sort of exposure in school, because I was I studied in a boarding school, so we got a lot of opportunity to, you know, do a lot of festivals and, you know, a little bit of this and a little bit of that. So I, you know, I plunged myself into that. So that's where I've received, you know, any kind of training is really from there.
But you're also an audio engineer. So you, I'm guessing, get to arrange the song and create the music alongside. So how challenging is that?
Well, I mean, you know, it's only as challenging as you want to make it for yourself.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, that's your learning curve and that's your evolution, you know. So you know, you always set new boundaries for yourself. And I think that's the challenge in itself. That's where it is at.
Right. So you guys have actually given a twist to folk music, and like, was that like a conscious effort to bring attention to folk music, or it just happened?
So actually, when Hari and I when we met, and I think the first time we met, we had already kind of figured out our first track, and which was actually classically inspired, and we were like, okay, we need to create an entire set, at least have 8 to 10 songs in our kitty, so that even if we want to go and audition somewhere, you know, in a restaurant or something, and show them our music, play them our music, we should have some songs so that we can do one set. So then we were like, okay, a set of classical music would be, you know, those were the days of Buddha Bar, Buddha Lounge, you know, was the thing. We were like, okay, let's do some classically inspired music, which we both loved. And then we were like, hey, why not bring folk songs, which is what both Hari and I have grown up listening to folk music. So we both decided that let's, you know, the younger generations, they don't listen to this music that we listen to. You know, artists like Surinder Kaur, Prakash Kaur, Asa Singh Mastana, Yamla Jatt, Lal Chand Yamla Jatt Ji. So all these people, younger generations have no clue who these people are.
Yeah.
And they are legends. So
yeah,
we decided to bring our folk music to the coming generations and how they present it to them so that they consume that music.
Especially towards the urban side of things, you know, the urban culture, you know, can certainly do with a little bit of, you can never add more culture to urban culture, you know. So it's just a case of adding that touch to it. So so that therefore the representation musically is also very sort of, you know, it's got its electronic elements, it's got influences from hip hop, it's got influences from R&B, it's got influences from electronica, you know, so it's just all over the place, you know. But it's a complete spectrum,
relevant across all kinds of people and, you know, every place. Like, I think your music is pretty much used, it's so popular everywhere, whether it's weddings, whether it's shows like Miss Diva, Lakme Fashion Week, or any of those. So does it work, like, do these event houses approach you, or how does it work?
So one thing, I think how Lakme Fashion Week happened to us was, you know, it was purely, I think the people who are involved in all these events that we are talking about, their taste matches with ours, you know, like Rajesh Pratap Singh is a fantastic designer from India. And, you know, he chanced upon our music, I think at a wedding or something like that. And then he, you know, one day just called us, decided to call us and be like, hey, why not, you know, why don't you do music for my fashion show? And
yeah.
Which was, that's how Lakme Fashion Week happened to us. And it was a very interesting experience for us, you know. Models, you get to see what happens behind the scenes, and it's such a high to just be a part of this equation. And
also, we love our clothes. So, you know, just whenever we come on stage, it's for us, it's you know, the entire presentation of it as well. We put a lot of effort into our stage presence, and towards is a huge part of it. So we already know half of the designers. We already know on a personal basis, because we are always getting close from them. So it just made sense for the next step to be part of try to get involved with the fashion.
Yeah, and Miss Diva was an interesting story. Why don't you tell them how Jaipur happened and then Bombay happened?
How did Jaipur happen?
So we were actually called to do a round in Jaipur. For Miss Diva, we were doing a smaller round in Jaipur, which was like costume round or something like that. And they were crowning best smile and best hair and things like that.
Yeah, I almost got the best smile by
the You have a nice smile.
Thank you, Tony.
And, the people who were organizing, they were there, they heard us during sound check, and they were like, hey, we haven't heard this music before, and so fresh, and why don't you guys come to Mumbai, and let's do the main fashion show with you guys. And so they plugged us into one of their rounds, which is really nice of them, and we again got to experience Yash Raj Studios and the whole thing. So
Funnily enough, we were actually working. We had recently chanced upon the idea of working on the deep house version of Chhalla, which we just released.
Yes.
A few weeks ago, and we were working on that, keeping this in mind that it's a great BPM to work on for, especially for fashion shows, because it's a very easy sort of beat to walk on, and just as chance would have it, this opportunity came along, and we played the track to them, and they loved it, and they actually used it for the finale. So that was a great great thing for us as well.
I absolutely love that version, that Deep House version of Chhalla that you all have released. It's wonderful.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're thinking of releasing more tracks on those lines. So hopefully in the coming months, something like that. More of that.
Please do. We look forward to that. Tell me, has it been like challenging to, keep yourselves creatively engaged in the lockdown, or y'all have been like all up to it and creating stuff?
It's, for me, the first challenge was that I was actually stuck in Chandigarh at my parents' house. And I literally had gone to Chandigarh to attend a friend's wedding, which was a 2-day wedding. And I thought I'll stick around for 5 days and come back to Delhi. And then the lockdown happened and I was like, chalo ji, tata, bye-bye to my house. my space, like, I didn't have my laptop. I didn't go with anything. I just thought I'll relax, I'll chill, and I'll come back. And, while I was there, then I started gardening. I became a Mali. I was mowing my parents' lawns. There are 3 lawns in the house. I mowed all of them. Then finally, when I got a chance to come back to Gurgaon, I spent time, getting back to the guitar, which I hadn't touched in so many years. So I started learning from YouTube and classes online and just getting back to that and spending time in the studio. I've been working on building my studio, like my own studio here. So it's like 90% ready. So making use of that. And then Hari has been, I think, mostly
educating
got
myself.
Back to making the studio and to touching the guitar, which you haven't in years. And Hari got into the kitchen. That's
in my case, so I live in Chandigarh, and I live with my parents, and I started baking, and of course as you keep making stuff, you keep getting better and better. So, and my parents were the guinea pigs, to try everything out on. So every evening at 5:30, they'll be sitting with their cups of tea, with wide eyes, expectantly waiting
kya
for somebody or the other to land up on the table,
आज क्या बनाया
आज क्या बनाया
आज क्या ट्राई करवाओगे.
So yeah, it's been fun. It's been actually the you know the lockdown.
I told your mom to tune in. I wonder if she tuned in. The camera is so far from us, we can't tell.
Yeah, you can't read the comments.
There was a little bit of a technical glitch. It took us a while.
Yeah. I know.
Sorry.
But yeah.
I was basically just saying that the lockdown's been good in a way because it's, you know, given you a chance to just take a couple of steps back and, you know, sort of just contemplate, see where you're at and see where you want to be and, you know, learn new things and, you know, new techniques of music production, or playing the guitar, or, you know, doing a little more riyaz, or, you know, just adding some arsenal to your kitty kind of a thing. You know?
Yeah.
And of course, we've been working on releasing some more music, and we've got an EP coming up. We're releasing a two-track EP, you know, Samiye and Gurnal, Ishq Mitha is on its way. So there's a lot of exciting things coming up from the studio as well. Yeah. So.
And one very exciting thing coming up is Supermoon Live to Home, and that people can watch you on ZTV Middle East 10 p.m. in the UAE on the 3rd of July, which is tomorrow. So yeah, we are very excited for that. So what can we look forward to?
Yeah, you're gonna have like 40 odd minutes of us, something like that.
45 minutes, yeah. But you know, you're gonna see us in full bloom. You know, like how you see the peacocks in the rain. You know, because it's been 3 months since we've done anything performance wise.
Yeah.
So it's going to be crash boom bang, you know.
Yeah, I think our last show was in Feb sometime.
I think so. Yeah.
Or was it March and perhaps maybe early March? Yeah. I don't know. And you know, it's so weird not to be on stage because we are so used to being on the road, and you know, every other week you're traveling, and then you come back, and then 3 days you're like resting and recovering from all the weddings that you've been at. And this has been interesting because we've had so much time to rest. Kaam bhi ho gaya, rest bhi ho gaya, and you know, acquired new skills bhi ho gaya. All those things have happened, and now we were like, hell yes, when this opportunity came, we were like, we have to do this because, like, and you know what? It was after how many months did you say? So March,
after
April, May, June. More than 3 months.
Yeah.
Once we did the performance, it was like, oh my God.
You got your life back.
This is what I live for.
Yeah.
This is what I live for. I want to be on stage. So
I know the feeling.
A strange experience, I must say, to be performing to a camera. Actors are used to it. We aren't. And, you know, we feed off people's energies, and our USP is our performance, and you know, the audience is a part of the performance, and if there is no audience, kisi ko aap dekh ke, if there's nobody in front of you and you're singing, it's weird. But in the beginning, you know, this is how we approached it when we first started. You know, sometimes we started in Chandigarh, and there wasn't much of a live music culture there, so sometimes we'd end up you know, people didn't know how to react when you finish a song, ki bhaiya taali bhi maar lo, you know, people were like, okay, now what, you know, they're just like, then they'll not look at you because they don't know what to do. So Hari and I were like, okay, you know what, let's just perform for each other, and sometimes there were very few people there, right? So we were like, chalo. I got very irritated, and Hari's like, you know what, you perform for me and I'll perform for you. And that's how we approached Supermoon Live to Home.
Yeah.
So we basically were trying to perform for each other.
I know. It must be a different experience, I'm sure. But nothing like performing live in front of an audience. And as you said, you get the energy, you get the high from there. And
yeah,
it makes you perform even better. But we will get back to those days very soon, hopefully. फिलहाल आपके सारे फैंस आपको बोल रहे हैं यू गाइज रॉक, हरी सुखमनी रॉक. आई नो यू ऑल आर सिटिंग एट अ डिस्टेंस, आई एम जस्ट रीडिंग आउट अ फ्यू कमेंट्स टू यू. सो जस्ट समथिंग फॉर योर फैंस, मे बी अ लिटिल स्नीक पीक इनटू द परफॉर्मेंस दैट दे विल बी सीइंग ऑन सुपरमून लाइव टू होम. कुछ गा सकते हैं उनके लिए? That was amazing. You guys are true rock stars, rock star performers.
Thank you.
keep that energy going, and yeah, we'll watch you on Supermoon Live to Home, and hopefully we'll see you live again once all of this is over, the COVID and Inshallah. Lockdown and everything. Thank you so much for joining us, Hari Sukhmani. It's been wonderful. Thank you. Take care. Stay safe.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye bye. So that was Hari Sukhmani. I'm sure you guys enjoyed that conversation and the little song that they sung for us in the end, that little performance that they gave us. That was a sneak peek into what is coming up, which is the Supermoon Live to Home. You can catch them perform on the 3rd of July, which is tomorrow, 10 p.m. in the UAE. Aap unko dekh sakte hain. I hope you will enjoy that. And we will keep coming back with many more live sessions for you. So thank you very much. This is me, Priya, signing off. Thank you. Take care and stay safe.